ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of Mysay. Long past time. This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlogged. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from, might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
go.
Get it. I'm going back.
Damn it.
Someone's down.
Screw it.
I'm going back.
Someone will pay for this.
Get over here!
Get out!
I want to moat, he says. Him and his big moat. What's he expecting, a whole army? Moat. All that water does is bring mosquitoes and invite vermin into the court.
You. You're the assassin they've been talking about. Listen, I don't like these people either. I beg you, just let me live so I can see my children again. Every day I work here is another day I risk offending that tyrant and getting thrown into Coldridge Prison. Listen, I can help you. Just use that valve to open the moat overflow gate. You can get access to the tower's main doors from there. Oh, watch out for the hagfish. I've seen him take a finger off. All these rats crawling all over everything.
Disturbances, Lord Regent.
I don't care! Double the guards anyway. Triple them! Make sure everyone is doing what needs to be done.
Yes, Lord Regent. Since the rooftop is secure, you should stay in the safe room for now. My men and I will ensure no one gets up to you.
Yes, you do that, General.
I'm heading up. Keep this area secure and use that alarm if there's any sign of trouble.
Yes, sir.
Better make a pass over here.
And this train needs to go to the torture... I mean, the Royal Interrogator.
Oh no. Why do I have to take it?
He's harmless, unless you're scheduled for execution or for questioning.
He's so strange. Always working on something he keeps secret. And he has that brute of a dog.
Trust me, he's gentle as a lamb. Now, take him aside. Get back.
Sir.
I've been hearing strange noises from the end of the hallway.
It's probably
can't stay hidden forever.
I know you're here.
You won't stay hidden for long. You got lucky.
What was that?
Now.
Take out his legs.
Ring the alarm.
Assassin, help!
Help me!
Someone help me out!
At all entry points and guarding the scene.
Restrict an errant mind before it becomes fractious and divided.
you are, Corvo, within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold, what an impressive sight you make on your way to face the Lord Regent. How will you end his reign? By blood or by truth? He's not an easy man to get close to. If the Empress had been as well guarded, how different things would be now. Is it just revenge you're after, or do you have another plan in mind? Will you restore things, make it all right again, and crown a new Empress? Or will you send them all howling into the void? Either way, I expect a good show.
But you wasted a trip. My men are disciplined, and Dunwall Tower is the most fortified structure in the city. Guardsmen are on their way to intercept you now, so run or fight! But either way, you won't leave this place alive.
the outside.
Guards, to me. Firing. Stand clear.
Get it.
Bring your heart to the ground. Taking this one alive! You're going down!
What's going on?
No!
What?
Ah! I need help!
Know that one day you'll be grown up. And I wonder what you'll remember. Of these years, will you recall your... as a child with fondness? Or were there too many caretakers, formal dinners and lessons about boring old history? Maybe the precious hours we spent together will shine brighter. Time captured now and then with your mother and with Corvo, who was always close to my heart. I hope the season of rats and plague will be nothing more than a passing shadow on your early memories. A crisis come and passed, weathered by your mother and her advisors. You'll sit on the throne someday, and will do well, I hope. It's a tricky life, full of responsibility and peril. It was not your choice to be the daughter of an empress, but I believe you'll rise to the challenge. Stay good-hearted, Emily. Keep drawing and telling stories, and only share your power with those you truly trust.
A citywide ban on whale oil is now in effect. Citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Anyone caught burning oil will be subject to arrest. This message is a directive from the Lord Regent himself. We must all trust in the Regent. Please, please don't hurt me. You're here to kill the Regent, aren't you? Spare my life, and I can help you beat him. He makes recordings on audiograph, secrets, some that would destroy him if others heard. Played on this amplifier, his confessions would be broadcast throughout the city. He'll be ruined. The audiograph card you want is in a safe in the Lord Regent's room, but I was able to see the combination over his shoulder. 935. Trust me, what's recorded on that card will do the trick. Good luck.
Clear! Fire!
Show yourself! I will find you soon enough. I demand that you show yourself. Who's there? I will find you soon enough.
I know you're here. oil must be gone.
We know you got you now.
Got you now. Find you.
Good luck, my friend. I don't think I'll be coming to work for a few days.
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go. Changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
Did you kill anybody tonight? How many?
Is no longer in power.
I'm tired of being afraid. When I'm Empress, I'm going to make everyone else afraid instead. Just like you do, Corvo.
That's it. The Lord Regent's done. Farewell to Hiram Burrows, you scheming piece of shit. Now we can bend the law to pardon our past crimes, Corvo. We'll find Dao, the assassin the Lord Regent sent to butcher the Empress. Then you can have your revenge. We'll have to move fast to clean up his mess. The armed forces will do their job. Martin has control of the overseers. And you, Trevor, do whatever it is you do with Parker.
That's Lord Trevor Pendleton to you. Without me, you'll never command the nobility. They'll tear you apart like a fish.
Sorry, Corvo. We're nervous. Your work is done, and ours begins. The coronation will be an impromptu affair, but it still requires much preparation. Most of it we can handle, but there is the matter of security. Emily will be vulnerable to whoever killed her mother. I doubt history will repeat itself, but you must be sharp and wary tomorrow.
He's right. Rest. Restore yourself. Raid Piero's wares. Restock your ammo and make yourself ready. Just in case.
To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Emily Caldwin, and the new dawn rising for Dunwall and the Empire.
Have you given Emily much spiritual education? The Seven Strictures? The Litany on the White Cliff?
No. I lack qualifications.
Do you need me to put something together for you?
Hello, Corvo. The Pendletons owe you a debt.
I had a nest egg saved up, buried outside in a glass jar.
Eat well tonight, Corvo. Once we install Emily, the work will begin of hunting the Lord Regent.
The other day I saw Emily staring at you.
Do you think she understands what you've done? The Pendletons? Lady Boyle? I think on some level she knows what's been done in her name.
My great-great-grandfather conquered the Isles. But then he got poisoned. Callista told me. I don't know if I like this, Corvo. Everybody's arguing.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic? Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last. Just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job, then.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent and his assassin. You'll see to the body, won't you, Samuel?
Yes, sir.
Why I keep sticking my neck out for you eludes me. But I only gave you half the poison, Corvo. They were watching me do it, but not close enough. Maybe you'll survive it. I can hardly blame them for turning on you, after all the people slaughtered in the name of this cause. Those are crimes of state. And maybe they figure it'd be too hard to control Emily with you around. Could be they're right on that score. I'll drop you in a boat, then I've got to ship out myself before they smother me in my sleep. That's the next thing. Makes the most sense. If you're lucky, you'll wake up and find your way out of this doomed city. If not, well, goodbye.